Well, this unfortunate tragedy can only be condemned by every reasonable mind. And I want to assure our people, the intention is to put fear into our people and make them vulnerable. But I can assure you that government working with security agencies will rise to the occasion and get to the end of the matter. I've already commissioned a detailed investigation into this incident with a view to finding out the perpetrators and the masterminds of this ugly incident. Luckily for us, no life was lost. But however, the properties that were destroyed is also unacceptable. So going forward, government will rise to the occasion, and our security agencies are now prepared more than ever to be more proactive and ensure that there will be no repeat of this type of ugly incident. Well, the lifeless body you saw was not by any bullet wound or as a result of any shooting. I think the body became unconscious as a result of shock. And I'm told that the issue is being managed by the medical team on Nature Owerri Road at the military checkpoint. I'm not aware. Thank God he said the story is unconfirmed. I'm not aware of any loss of life for now. It is not as if we don't know that in the past, hoodlums, armed bandits, have killed so many of our people. But all we are saying is that we need the cooperation of everybody, traditional rulers, citizens, and community leaders, to join forces with government and security agencies to ensure that this type of act is condemned outrightly, and to condemn it once and for all, and get our people to begin to think aright, because this level of gangsterism that often takes life is not acceptable by any government. After all, what is government? Government, the primary purpose of government is the protection of lives and property. And I don't think that there will be any reasonable government that will sit back, watch this type of thing happen, without taking drastic measures to address them.